who was seated on the throne said, I am making everything new. Then he said, write this down, for these words are trustworthy and true.
और प्रकाशित वाक्य 21:5 पढ़ेंगे हम, जो सिंहासन पर बैठा था उसने कहा, देख मैं सब कुछ नया कर देता हूँ, फिर उसने कहा लिख ले क्योंकि ये वचन विश्वास के योग्य और सत्य है.
Another one, Isaiah 43:19. See, I am doing a new thing. Now it springs up. Do you not perceive it? I am making a way in the wilderness and streams in the wasteland.
देखो मैं एक नई बात करता हूँ, अब वह अब प्रकट होगी, क्या तुम उसे अनजान रहोगे? मैं जंगल में एक मार्ग बनाऊंगा और निर्जल देश में नदियां बहाऊंगा.
You know, to this scripture we say, God, we know it's coming.
Amen.
Saying, do you see it?
Yes, God.
Yes. We see it. Yes. We know it. We are walking in it. You got to be like this each day from tomorrow when you wake up. You got to wake up a new you, because God cannot do anything with the old you. The expiration date has already happened. It can't be consumed by God. Your old worship cannot be consumed by God. It's expired.
Yes.
Right? So the new thing. I'm getting a new thing, Lord. A new thing. I don't know. You decide for yourself, what's that new thing that you want to do for God? Whether it be a change in your worship, whether it be a change in your lifestyle, whether it be a change in anything, but just give it to God. Because I'm telling you, the days that are before us are such days which, you know what? Like I said one day, it's going to be so good that you will start thinking, am I going to die tomorrow? Is it real? That's what's happening to me? Is it real? That's what is going to happen to you. Because this is God's plan. God loves you. He loves you because I told you, even like last sermon, that while he was dying on the cross, only you were in his mind. That much he loves you. He didn't even think before shedding. You ask your mother or your father, you shed your blood for me. Nobody can, but he shed his blood. That much he loves you. So today I just want you to know one thing. You are blessed. You are highly favored. And you're going to speak this to yourself and speak it to the world. Speak it to all the principalities and powers that are around you. I am blessed. I'm highly favored. I am the chosen of the Lord.
Amen.
I am moving forward. I'm moving from glory to glory and strength to strength. My days of glory are only getting better and better. I thank you, with multiplying I'm multiplied, and in blessings I'm blessed.
Amen.
I'm being a blessing to the nations.
Amen.
There's never lack, no dry season in my life. Right? I want you to speak those blessings and walk in those blessings. Not one day. Listen to me now. Not one day will you say, why is this happening to me? Everything that's happening to you, every little thing that's happening to you, it's moving you towards God's best.
Yes. Amen.
God had to do it, or else you would never have left that.
Yes.
You would never have broken your limitations. God had to do something there so that you could break your limitations. And I'm telling you, this season there is no boundary. There is no boundary to you. There are no limitations to you. Your growth has no limitation.
Amen.
You know what God is about to do for you? It has no limits.
Yes.
Right?
परमेश्वर को आपको इन चीजों से गुजरना पड़ा, क्योंकि परमेश्वर आपकी सारी हदें तोड़ना चाह रहा था, तो आपकी सारी हदें टूट चुकी है. तो कल से कोई ऐसा नहीं कहेगा कि ये मेरे साथ क्यों हो रहा है, बल्कि परमेश्वर इतना गौरव लाने वाला है कि आप ये सोचने वाले होंगे कि क्या क्या मैं कल मर रहा हूँ, मेरे साथ इतना अच्छा सब कुछ कैसे हो रहा है.